Welcome, people, to the Adventures of SkinnyMan Part 2. And I'll be your host, Morgan Freeman. That was a horrible impression. But you get the picture. We got SkinnyMan coming back in. As you can see, we left off after killing that guy. But you know what? We're going to have to go after the ship anyways. Just the way you gotta start this shit. You gotta go and kill Sam. You gotta start the stream, you gotta kill Sam. Why? Why the fuck? We go kill the fucking capper demon and 10k. It's not bad.
It's not too bad.
I mean, if you can, definitely worth killing early game to get some souls, but aside from that, it's really useful. Hey,
somebody help.
Oh, you're still alive.
Brilliant. You opened the door. Oh, hello. I
Senses about you and what.
don't you?
You know, I think after I complete this, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go on to the next one. Because I don't have Demon Souls, nor do I have a PS5, which is bad. But what I plan on doing is going to go through all of these Souls games that I do have. And yeah. Ah, it was right in here where I learned you could parry your own phantom. How are you? Good shot. Folks, we're OP now. Thank you. on, you retard.
I'm Donald of Xena. I'm just, well, a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities. I adore trinkets. I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
There we go.
Thank you.
Honestly, the Iron Golem set, probably by far one of my favorite armor sets. So cool.
Like, there's so many cool armor sets. But then you get the fucking poison monster.
Oh, we'll be wearing that soon enough. Just wait. Start now. Oh my. Well, I did that for myself. You know, my eventual goal is to be able to outpoise everything. That is the eventual goal here. I want to be able to run headfirst into great bumps. And then just kind of shrug it. Fuck, so far I am the better version of Giant Dad. But if I do end up getting the Mask of the Father, I'll say fuck it, and I'll upgrade the flight. I can't remember how I got out of here. Thank you. shall rescue. Perfect. if I do the... I fucked up. I didn't have enough of an angle. Even so, I wouldn't have been able to survive it, I don't think. Especially where it put me in the death chain. Oh well. You know what they say, shit happens. It's just a medium. Who cares? Joke, Mark. Yes, Mark, 80 endurance. Joy toxic. Oh, Oh my. You know, I think before I make it to the end of the game, I think I'm gonna have this character maxed out. By that, I mean as humanly close to max as I can get him. Without wanting to blow my brains out. That it's really any use, but hey, there we go. I duped the twin humanity and yep. I remember that somehow. Washing pole. Sure, why the fuck not? Stone greatsword. There we go, extra omega thick. Ah, fuck it. You can come along for the journey. Wait, okay, I think I know why, never mind. Your brain probably defaulted to the exact same thing that mine did. There you go, both bells rung. No, this is not New Game Plus. Yeah, no, this is just base new game. I just didn't want to have to deal with people. So I'm like, you know what, fuck it. Let's just do the playthrough my way and get incredibly powerful early on. Nobody dropped it for me. Got it all on my own. as I did. Got myself thrown into Anne Orlando, actually. I tried to, but then I failed. I tried to do it off camera first, but then I ended up not being able to get the timing right. So then I ended up just saying fuck it, and I went through and I took a good chunk of time and I killed him. But at first, what I had originally intended to do was hopefully get him to throw me. But yeah, he didn't want to. Hey, that worked. Well, there's a glitch that you can do with his grab attack that it'll end up sending you so far backwards. So what you do is you angle yourself towards Anne Orlando, and then bam. Yeah. It's a whole other thing. Oh hey, I heard, hold it. Yep. The iframe, all the fall damage. I failed that. I think we all watched the M-faggot do it. Like 90% sure Kirk's supposed to be.
Thank you.
Not for fuck's sakes. Boss was available.
What?
You know what, instead of going and seeing Frampt, we're gonna say, fuck you. We're going this way. We're gonna go fucking New Londo Ruins. We're gonna fight the four kings. We're gonna bitch slap them. And then... Kirk. What? Oh, I don't know. Shove a set of hands up our ass. Can't imagine not having a good time. Having a good time where? Ah, yes, the king. I was honestly half expecting these fucking ghosts to do a little, just a wee bit more damage. Get the fuck down here. Oh, yeah, that's fair. Well, I've only got 69 humanity. And I'm only level 195.
Well, this is a surprise. You are very the fault that
All right, buddy.
You are no different.
Oh, I'm very different. Yeah. Son of a bitch. Wait, also, why what? Why am I such a high level, or... I'm confused. Oh. Ah, the hand fell out of my ass. Maybe because fuck that guy, that's why. I felt like killing him, so he had to die. There we go. Now we'll go do dark raids to poke in the back of the head. I can't wait to get that that constant regen shield. Maybe if I can get myself a dark hand to drop off of one of these dudes. Or if I can stop letting them hit me too much before I fucking parry them. I can't remember if there's anything else of significance. I'm pretty sure there's an ember in here, right, Mark? I'm like 90% sure that there is an ember. I'm like 95% sure that there's an ember in here. Pretty sure it's up along. That makes sense. That you give to the giant blacksmith, right? Oh. crystal. Okay. Wait a minute. I thought that was what you gave to, what's his face? Magic dude. Kind of feel bad for doing this. Bad, but that's why I said almost feel bad, because at least then that leaves me some room to say, well, emphasis on almost feel bad, because I don't feel bad one fucking bit. I almost do. The real OG that we're looking for.
Greeting. I am the primordial serpent, Darkstalker Calf. I the calf, but your that our law cling at law by squid. Very nice.
Yeah.
Ready? Hi.
Let's go, Snake Man.
If you could pick it.
Yeah, Dark Wraith Skinny Man. Skinny Man the Dark Wraith. Alright. Let's give 39. Oh, fuck. Oh. Cool. Fucking Dark Wraith. Like a boss. So now. What do you think, Mark? Should I start with. Where should I start? Should I start down in the fucking. You can use the dark hand on NPCs and they won't pay. Dude, that's OP. That is so fucking broken. It doesn't weighs 0.5. Dude, this would actually be a pretty good low level twink weapon. No, we don't want to offhand dragon tooth. Fuck. Nice. Anyway, so Mark, do you think that I should start in either the fucking...
Oh, that's fair.
Anyway, so, where should I start? Should I go for the Bed of Chaos, or should I go for fucking Dickhead Seath first? Dude, I almost completely forgot about Nito. We'll pay fucking Framp to visit too, and we'll give him a smack upside the head. We still got the dude. We still got the dude. He's supposed to be dead, but fuck logic, I guess.
It is incredible. It's noisy. It snores. And its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter.
You sorry fool. You could not be the chosen one. Enough.
Go put the boots to Nito. knows? Maybe I'll be lucky enough to score a skull lantern too. I didn't even see that he was in his little parry stance. Nice. Fucking spooky, scary skeleton. Anywho, as I said earlier, if I can get the right, if I can get the, if I can get the Mask of the Father, upgrading the Zweihander. My cat's giving me the fucking stink eye now. Can't help it. Got the Mask of a Child. I can't see fuck all. You'd think that would emanate or emit some sort of fucking light. Oh.
Good day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something? No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look.
Those two hollows, did you? I'm certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you. Here. I'm certain.
Thanks, lady. I gotta go get me one of them fucking... fuck. Fucking... Yeah, fuck. I really gotta get me one of them fucking snow lamps. Fucking cast light sorcery. That is true. I honestly completely forgot about her. Also just realized I'm still wearing the Artorias ring. Wait, what? When the fuck did I... Bro. I'm kinda pissed off now. I'm kind of pissed now. This thing was not in there earlier. Fuck you, Dark Souls. God damn it. Oh, fuck off, Mark. Gonna casually hang it off the end of my arrow bag or my quiver. Actually, aren't you able to fucking farm the masks off of Nito's fucking, or not Nito, but fucking Pinwheel's clones? Oh, Patches, you cunt.
I've had enough of you. Lousy good for nothing.
You know what? I think just because of that, I think we just achieved the highest level of comedy. Got a slight problem with that now. You know, a skeleton decided to clobber the shit out of Patches. And now he does not like us because we simply fell on his head. Now we've got an angry retard to deal with. And for the first time ever, it ain't Josh. I can't wait to dupe myself fucking 999 of a great champion soul. That's gonna be great. Are you sure about that? He doesn't seem very willing to forgive. Give me a sec, Mark. I'll join. Fuck it. Well, hi, Mark.
Hey, howdy.
Are you enjoying my horrible time through the catacombs?
Oh yeah, that was actually the main reason I asked to go there. Because I knew it would be the roughest of them all.
Fair enough, I suppose.
And I was absolutely right.
Oh my.
Actually, mostly started the party for random.
Ah. I was gonna say, I messaged him, but he didn't say anything, so. I just kind of assumed that that meant that he's doing his own thing or something.
Well, he's in a single player game, but. The Last of Us does have a multiplayer, but.
Yeah, the multiplayer's kind of shit and.
And sadly, sadly required for the platinum.
I haven't been through the fucking catacombs in so long. Mm-hmm. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going.
Are you going to Nito?
Well, yes, I know I'm going to Nito, but I don't remember how to get there.
Chee hee hee. I have a mass fatic.
Then probably shouldn't be playing video games then.
No, that's the cure, that's the cure.
Ah, I see.
I was actually thinking about playing The Last of Us one day again. It's a good game. And ever since they announced the remastered, I was like, hey, I might play the regular remaster because I'm not paying $60 for that shit.
That's fair.
Because, like, come on, that's just fucking disgustingly done of them. Fuck it, I'm not gonna continue my bow build just yet.
You have a bow build?
Yes, an Elden Ring.
Oh, interesting.
It's been quite painful and fun at the same time.
Probably.
I'm dealing good damage though.
Oh, that's good. Not
like 600 a shot.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Oh.
So, I ended up getting some very good news here not too long ago.
Doubt it, but, chiming.
Well, my, one of my references, who, thank God, is my football, one of my football coaches.
Mm-hmm.
He heard back.
Yeah?
Yeah, he had just heard back, or he just got the phone call, like, for my reference and shit,
mm-hmm.
from the place that I applied.
Right.
So, I'm hoping that it goes well.
there is hope.
Yeah, because I don't want to work where I work right now. I don't want to work at McDonald's anymore. What about Black Knight, what?
What, this Black Knight down in the catacombs?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking need to get myself some pills, some herbs for this headache of mine.
Yeah,
I'm gonna let the last of us download while I do that. Holy shit, my head.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's probably a good idea to get something into you for that.
Mm-hmm. Some herbs.
Yeah. Hello, undead doggo thing.
Alright, it's downloading, so I am going to ask my mother, my apparently hot mother, for some pills.
No comment. I've never seen your mother.
Yes, but you have heard her.
Kind of. Sort of, kind of.
Oh, it's already downloaded. Jesus.
Oh, wow. I guess you don't get medication. Uh-huh. What kind of fucking shield is that? Oh. Oh. Effigy shield, okay. Paladin Leroy? Oh my. You are a squishy man, Leroy.
I was drunk you. Shut your fucking mouth.
English.
Shut your fucking mouth.
What, did it not taste good or something?
That is amazing.
Uh-huh.
I don't know, I'm trying to pretend to be like a complete... I don't know, chematic or something. Wait, what the fuck is download? Tremendous Terror Toys map pack? Fuck off.
Oh.
Okay. Alright, what difficulty should I go on? Straight up on the hardest? No, I'm not gonna do the hardest. I beat the second hardest, to try to get the platinum, but then I realized, oh shit. I can't because I don't have PlayStation Plus. And I know that the hardest is fucking piece of shit, shit difficulty.
Oh.
I'll go on hard game. Considering I haven't played this game in like fucking years. And I distinctively remember having a fucking rough ass time when I did just the second hardest difficulty setting. so hard. Should be a fun little side hustle. Jesus Christ, this friend's so fucking weird business.
What's going on?
I just, you know, I asked Brandon if he'd like to join, no response. Just think it's really weird because he asked me like a week ago, hey, you wanna get together?
Mm. Yeah, he does that. All right. Let's go chop Nito and his balls off.
Which he does have.
Funny enough, I suppose.
Damn, I can't skip the beginning. Oh yeah, you can turn subtitles on and off by pressing the script.
Thanks for getting rid of your fucking boneheads, Nito.
Do you have a divine weapon, don't you?
Got an occult weapon?
That's not divine.
Then no. I'll be fine with what I got, though.
You did pick up Grant, which is a strength heavy weapon, a strength divine weapon. Or you should have, at least.
Yeah, it is too. Oh, apparently I don't have the strength for it.
Weak. It's like 40? No, wait, 50? Apparently has a girlfriend.
What?
Brandon apparently has a girlfriend.
Yeah. Anywho, Nito's dead.
Good, good.
You know, I'm kind of thinking I'm gonna get fucking Seath out of the way.
Mhm. Well, you're going after Manus. I have spoken.
No.
You fucking dare question your lord?
No, I just dare defy him.
At least go after Bed of Chaos first, for maximum suffering.
you know.
Boys film.
Yeah, then again, I suppose Seath is a fair bit easier.
Yeah, you have... Oh, wait, you don't have 99 humanity anymore.
Yeah, I do.
Wait, you do?
I do now.
Ah, good. Then you won't get cursed.
Absolutely, completely annihilated.
Yeah. I mean, pretty much all you have to worry about is physical damage if you're going after Seath.
Oh no, I'm going after Bed of Chaos.
Alright.
So all I really need to worry about is fire damage.
Not a lot of things in that long slice does of fire damage.
Oh, the Bed of Chaos itself.
Yeah. I mean, perfectly fair, it does. I'd say physical damage is also something to worry about.
Well, I think that with the giant armor, the Sanctus shield...
Oh god, you're actually using it.
Yep, it's on my back. And Ring of Steel Protection. I think I should be fine from physical damage. There's Kurt Cobain. Come on down here, you douche. Oh shit. First I got spit on with the acid shit.
Alright, did it break all your equipment?
Oh, it didn't break it.
Everything at risk?
Apparently my weapon's at risk and I'm at 200. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, my talisman's at risk and my bow's at risk.
Kind of shocked the talisman survived. I'd assume it'd get immediately destroyed.
Right.
Yeah.
It's kind of what I was thinking would happen too, to be completely honest. But whatever. Make my way back down. Or not. Apparently there are specific times that you can't fucking immune fall damage.
I'm sorry, what?
I said, I guess there are certain times that you can't completely immune fall damage.
Yeah, that's why I was surprised that you managed to do it, because it's kind of difficult.
Apparently, I just gained a new follower. Cool. So, interesting. Thank you. Demon Fire Sage.
Hey, fun fact, he's weak to fire.
That's kind of fucking weird.
And I hear you volleyball? Some of them? Sorry, what was that?
I said that's kind of fucking weird.
Yeah, it is.
You know, I still have yet to finish going through
the tale. Oh, and the centipede demon is immune to fire.
What?
Centipede demon is immune to fire.
Well, that makes sense.
Yeah. Just, you know, funny considering the last one was weak to it.
There we go. I can move a lot faster now, Mark.
Yay, you move a lot faster?
Yep. I move a lot faster.
Alright, what do you mean? Like, not wearing anything, what do you mean?
Not exactly.
light rolling, is that what you mean?
Yep.
Alright.
Solaire, be a good fucking meat shield.
I mean, he's doing a pretty good job for someone standing on top of a lot. Well, tutorial unlocked, augers.
After all this searching, I still can't find it.
Why?
I'm assuming you aren't doing this quest line?
No. Why?
I was just wondering.
So, I kinda got thinking about an idea of what I'm gonna do.
Uh-huh, and that being?
I think I'm going to do a complete playthrough of all three Dark Souls games. Because fuck it, why
not?
You're
gonna do a what of all three games?
A complete playthrough.
Alright. You do realize that includes Dark Souls 2.
Sadly.
I find it quite funny that you say you'd like the Dark Souls games, but you dislike two of the three of them.
Yeah, Dark Souls. If I were to choose, if I were to make a
Dark
list,
Souls 3 kind of sucks. I know.
If I were to make a list from my least favorite to my most favorite, Dark Souls 2 is definitely at the top of my least favorite list.
All right. I kind of half expected Dark Souls 1 to be bad.
No, compared to Dark Souls 1, I really don't mind Dark Souls 1 when comparing to Dark Souls 2.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'll play Dark Souls 1 so many more times than I'll play Dark Souls 2. Yeah. Also, what's with these, like, fucking half-dinosaur-looking motherfuckers?
I don't know. Place was, what's the word again? Rushed? Yeah, that's the one. Quite heavily.
I can tell. So they're just like, here's a ring, walk on lava, bitch.
Yes. Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna be perfectly honest, that's one of the neater things they did, in my opinion, for the last Isolith. I kinda wish that they muted the sound the fire makes if you had the ring on.
I won't hate on it too much. You just take off your headsets while you're on the lava. Oh hey, the first letter I read in the game is made after Mark.
Damn.
I ended up doing a thing, Merc.
That being what?
I found a big boy soul. I am now 262.
Alright, you found one of two in the entire game.
I'm pretty sure it was just a great something soul.
Great hero soul, yep, that's the highest.
So, yeah. Oh, it is. I thought champion souls were. Or do those not
exist? Played too much Dark Souls 3, you have, yeah?
Yeah. Yes, I have, actually.
Yes. Need to get some Dark Souls 2 in your system.
I'll pass.
Stick it in your veins.
I'm still not looking forward to my self-imposed challenge.
Well, you know. It can be a good time.
I think not. Kurt, really? Fucking dickhead.
Try doing a sorcerer in Dark Souls 2.
That honestly sounds kind of painful.
Painful? What the fuck?
Dude, I don't know how to magic in Dark Souls 2. The only builds I've ever done is fucking...
Just make it till you fake. Just fake it till you make it.
Make it till you fake it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sounds like me.
I fucking, my first playthrough on Elden Ring was a fucking sorcerer. I just fucking played through a game. Found sorcery? Neat. I didn't have to look anywhere any sorceries are. I just fucking played through the game. Used what I found and said, fuck it, I missed something probably. And that was the end of it.
too fucking close.
Well, it was too close, it wasn't close enough, clearly.
Oh, believe me, if you take a look at that fucking livestream, you will see exactly how close is close.
If you didn't die, it wasn't close enough.
Dude, I was so fucking close to dying.
Yeah, that's the point of the game, man.
Yep.
Yep, dying. Fun game.
Alright, let's see here. In Orlando is closest. Yep, in Orlando. Oh boy, I really don't want to fucking go to work. But I still got 3 hours before I absolutely have to, so.
Horrig. What, your job? You understand whatever?
Yeah. Not the new one that I'm hopefully getting, but...
Your old one that you're hopefully gonna get fired from.
No, I'm not gonna get fired. I'm going to quit.
Just spit at the manager's face. Either you're gonna get fired or you're gonna get a raise. There's no in-between. The lady in the game told me, hey, I'll cover you, you get around them. Turn around and they immediately start shooting me. She just does nothing. She just does not give a shit. Billets.
As far as I remember, there's actually a way. And yes, I saw this in a YMFAH video.
Yam faggot, yeah.
Yes, yam faggot. Mm-hmm. But I ended up seeing at one time. I'm pretty sure that there's a way to skip the prison encounter.
Yeah. It's used in no damage runs, I believe. Because you can't take damage from Seath, because that would be, damn glitch.
Yeah.
If you do this, you completely lose access to the prison, I think. I personally have never actually done it, but...
Well, I'm going to do it, because I don't like the music, and there's nothing useful in there for me.
Just to let you know, you're very likely going to lose more time than you gain.
That's fine.
Dead.
Yeah, I should be fine.
I missed the railing jump.
And I spawned back in Lost Isles. Cool.
Actually, that's not too bad. Just barely approaching the time of my last live stream when I first started this character. So I think I'm doing pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure the fang boars don't respawn, do they?
They do not.
Okay, I kind of figured.
You know what? I just found a thing, and I kind of want to try that instead.
Yeah, what is that?
Wrong warping.
Wrong warping.
Yeah.
Old. Old today, aren't we?
Very much.
It's a bit difficult in those games.
Yeah.
So I need force and homeward. What?
I'm trying to snake kill one guy and I keep throwing bottles in the area to alert him. He's like, what the fuck was that? And turns around and doesn't give a shit. Like, the fucking prick.
Take me there, Snake Man. Alright, altered.
Dick! Taz, you piece of shit! I'm gonna fucking restart that, Jesus Christ. That was just plain disgusting.
Okay, how did the guy do it? Yeah, I was gonna say, because at the start of this guy's video, it's just him punching the wall.
So what are you doing? Arm warping?
Yeah.
Alright.
Perish. This is where he went. Okay, so... Oh, do I need two chimes for this?
I don't know, what are you doing?
The whole wrong one.
I don't know if you need talismans for that.
Well... Worst case scenario, I've got two. The camera will just cooperate with me.
No.
I get close to being able to do it, and the game's like, nope, fuck you.
Ooh, a shoe.
I did say in my last video that a playthrough of Dark Souls wouldn't be me without at least a couple glitches. And the only glitch that I've used so far has been the soul dupe.
Does.
Usually when it comes to this kind of thing, Dark Souls is pretty good to me.
That's Dark Souls 3, you see.
Yeah. That's fair, I suppose.
Is that a JPEG of a chain?
What?
Jesus Christ.
How I'm jumping. Too heavy still? Okay, that was a big overshot.
Another ship. We're stabbing people in throats. Jesus Christ, fucking walk forward.
What is it? Very well.
I wonder if it specifically has to be Undead Parish, or if it could just be anywhere.
For what?
Wrong warp.
Where are you wrong warping?
Can't tell you.
Oh.
What?
Just, you know. Way you said that.
Wrong warping to your mom's bedroom.
Wow, I saved that, Jesus! I think. Wow! I didn't get spotted there.
Okay, before I do anything with this...
need a brick, though.
Okay. So, trying to find a good video that actually fucking explains it.
Oh shit, there's another guy here.
Okay, think I might have it. I hope.
Good.
Fuck. I have a rough idea of how to do it. Same time, I don't all at the same time. Not for fuck's sakes. I did it wrong. yay me. Alright, let's try to find another one.
Hey, Zach. Devil's live streaming, I'm just sad to casually play The Last of Us. You're right.
No. It's the shopping cart one? Oh, that. Looks kinda neat. Gotta be perfect honest. I got lab. Sure.
I think I might have just found a different one, Mark.
Oh, for what?
For the thingy.
Alright, I do know of a consistent way of wrong warping.
What is it?
Oh, you're gonna need to get go into the DLC to get it.
Oh, the purple coward's crystal. Fuck. I don't want to go into the DLC.
Why not?
I don't know, I don't personally like it too much.
Mm-hmm. Why not?
I don't know.
I'd say it's one of the better DLCs in the series.
I just don't like it. Never have for some reason. I mean, yeah, Knight Artorias is fine, but I mean, meh.
What do you not like about it?
I don't know. Like there's always been something about it that I just. Yeah.
What, its length, the theme of the Abyss and the shit. The fact you play pop. We're talking about the I forget what the fuck is it called? Just the Abyss one. Dark Souls one's first DLC. And we're talking about that. Or is it just the fact that you had Dark Souls 3 DLC before Dark Souls 1 DLC? Atreus.
Artorias?
Yeah, you better be sorry.
I just found, or I just went and grabbed my other method of wrong warping.
What are you, why, where are you wrong warping? Are you wrong warping to win?
Yeah.
Are you wrong warping to, oh, you're just gonna skip the game, alright?
Yeah.
Yeah, but that was specifically when they, you know, play the games.
Yeah, well, I'm sure that.
Well, this. Sadly, I don't know of any way to skip Dark Souls 2.
Yeah, I don't think there is one.
I suppose that would work. You tried that, Delbert? Because you don't want to play it, yet you're still going to play it for some reason? I would recommend you just go blindly into Dark Souls 2 as a mage. I mean, what's the fun if you just know exactly what you're going to do? And look everything up.
Oh, fuck. And right, no, I usually just do strength builds.
Yeah, but you know, it doesn't never hurts to change things a bit. And I mean, Dark Souls 2 has been my personal second favorite magic system, second to Elden Ring. So you know, might want to give it a try. Alright, or just completely fucking ignore me and don't respond to me at all.
No, I'm not ignoring you, I'm just trying to figure this shit out.
You could, like, have said, like, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm, yeah.
Sorry.
You know, just...
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I guess I can try to do that.
Yeah, go ahead. Just try it. You won't die. And I wouldn't necessarily say that it's difficult to do a magic world in Dark Souls 2. There's like two merchants you need to worry about. I'm selling the majority of your stuff.
Yeah.
I prod. Oh wait, no, that's your live stream, goddammit. What are you doing? Jesus Christ.
What the fuck is you doing?
My character. My control's a little bit weird, and sometimes when I'm going pointing forward on the stick, the characters will just like stop and go forward again. Stop and go forward, stop and go forward. It's kind of annoying in Dark Souls.
Okay. I got that part down.
Yay.
Mark, are you watching or something?
No. You said it at just like a perfect time because my character Joel was just like, I don't know. I don't give a shit about you. And you just said, okay, the very second he stopped saying Oh, God. Oh, God damn it. God, you reawoken my headache.
You're welcome.
You're gonna get
the wrong warp. I'm gonna get it. Third time's a charm. I fucking got it this time. I got it this
don't
time.
Don't believe you.
Oh, that's
I
too
don't
fucking bad.
You.
That's too fucking
don't
bad.
Don't believe a thing you say. You've already lied to me once on that stream. I don't believe a thing you say. You liar. You didn't got shit.
The thing that's really kind of finding weird.
What do you find weird? Weirdo?
Well, what I'm trying to do is the little thing that I was seeing on the fucking video, right?
Mm-hmm.
And so I'm getting the steps right, but it's only the last part when switching to the Homeward Miracle and then spamming like the interact button with the bonfire. That's the part that's really fucking me up.
Yeah, I know about that.
Yeah, and I can't, like, the prompt doesn't show up quick enough.
Yeah, that's why I really don't like wrong warping in Dark Souls 1. It's yet to be so.
So what I'm thinking I have to do is
the thing. Yeah.
Like get the prompt to show up. Like stand so far away from the bonfire, and then move into the prompt.
The thing is, if you use the purple couch crystal, you don't need to do it. It just does its own thing on its own. You don't have to do the annoying part, the prompts.
I just don't want to go into the DLC.
Yeah, I can tell.
Fuck. Okay, so, Mark, question.
Yes?
What is your question?
Okay, how far into the fucking DLC do I gotta go for the thing?
Kill Artorias.
Okay, that shouldn't be too hard then.
I love how begrudgingly you sounded in your voice there, like, oh, I guess that's not too far. Jesus Christ, man, it's like the... Like one of the better DLCs in the games.
Yeah, I still don't like it.
Clearly. They don't give a shit about that.
Okay. Well, I suppose where I'm here, I can give the ember and the large ember to Andre.
Most weapons are. I mean, you're not using those types of weapons, as far as I know. But hey, why do I know?
Oh, wait a minute. Does Giant's Halberd only go up to plus 5?
I think, yeah.
Okay.
It's a twinkling weapon, if I remember correctly.
Ah, yeah.
Tape? Oh boy!
But yeah, I should be able to have an easy enough time with Artorias, I'd imagine.
Yeah. Fun fact, Margit the Fell Omen has more health than him.
What?
If I remember correctly, your choice is 1,600 HP.
Wait, that's it?
Yep.
Wow. Fuck, I think it's safe to say man's about to get wrecked. Jesus.
See his dwarves.
Okay. It took longer to kill him than I would have hoped, because one of his heads decided to go up to only be hittable if I was somehow able to walk on thin air.
What are we talking about exactly?
The Hydra.
The Hydra.
Yeah.
Oh.
He died.
Well, I said first.
Nah. Anywho, so do I have to reload the area to be able to summon her, or do I not have to summon her?
What are we talking about?
Dusk.
Yeah, I believe so. You need to reload the game to be able to kill the golden golem thing.
I summon Dusk.
Alright. Then you need to go back to the shores where you killed the Hydra, and then you need to go back. Then you kill the Hydra, go kill the Golden Golem, and then go back to summon Dusk. You need to reload the game at each point, I believe.
Okay, so do I gotta still go kill that golem in Duke's Archives?
You need to do that after you rescue Dust.
Okay.
But you need to kill the golden golem behind where the Hydra was.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't be able to summon Dusk if I didn't already just do that.
Yeah, well, you know, I don't know how stupid you are.
Fair, I suppose. Kill that fucking golem thing. I'm also trying to keep an eye on the time because I have to go into work at 7. So I want to make sure that I can get done this here.
That's, 3 hours?
Roughly 2 now, so. I might end up saying, fuck it, I'll make my way into the DLC, kill the Chimera thing, and then just make this all into a fucking 3-parter.
3-part. Yeah, I mean, yeah, that sounds like a reasonable thing to do.
Yeah.
Oh jeez, what the f-
You know, I kind of wish that they had put the giant's armor somewhere in Dark Souls 2. Or not Dark Souls 2, but Dark Souls 3. Because it's really not a bad looking set.
Yeah, it definitely doesn't look bad. But, like, the lore implications are weird.
Yeah. I mean, it would make sense to put it somewhere in Anor Londo.
Okay, yeah, that's fair. But where in Anor Londo?
I don't know, maybe, say, instead of the...
Put in a random chest in here.
I'd say put it somewhere by the giant blacksmith instead.
It's already supposed to be like a bit of a sad moment to see him dead, his corpse just there. Be a little bit shoo-in to just throw the armor set in there too.
I really wish that there was a bonfire that was closer to the fucking place.
What place? The Hydra? I think it's fine. I personally really love the teleportation, the warp mechanics in Dark Souls 1. The game itself is already interconnected enough, so it feels nice. I mean, the game itself is not too hard, because there's shit just everywhere. Oh, well, there's no enemies anywhere, is what I mean.
I mean that, and glitches.
I'm gonna say that, I know this is controversial to you, but I don't think glitches were intended by the developers most of the time. Except for Demon's Souls glitches. I refuse to believe that they left some of them in by accident.
Oh, like which ones?
Oh, you know, the one where you can de-aggro the final boss by just standing still by the fog gate.
Wait, what?
What? I would say that's intended in the remake.
That sounds
for
hilarious.
Example. Yeah. And then you can just walk slowly up to him and kill him with poison.
Dude, that's fucked.
Yep. Also, you know, all the soul duplication glitches all still survived.
Wow.
Which, again, I doubt was accidentally done. They really just wanted to throw all the glitches in there just to authenticate the experience. The game really is just Dark Souls. It really is just Demon's Souls, but with better graphics.
I still really want to play Demon's Souls.
I do too, but I'm kind of thinking, like, it's the only game that would, on the PlayStation 4 that I really, on PlayStation 5 that I'm really interested in. So I'm going to wait a moment and not go rushing into buying a PlayStation 5.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
It's not like I can rush into it.
I could go and buy one, but do I really want to? I've been thinking about
it. Could you really, though?
I could, yeah. I've got the money.
If you buy one for me, I'll pay you back. As long as it isn't, you know, eBayed scalpers.
Fuck. Yeah.
I'm not gonna buy a scalped one. I'm not doing that. I refuse to.
Yeah, I refuse to either. Or as well. Prime English.
Yeah, it's not. You're not good at it, I can see.
No, my French is far superior to my English.
I fucking knew it, you fucking Frenchie.
Not completely French.
But you are
only a little
French.
Only just a little under half.
That's over half. Disgusting. Oh, a boodle.
Nah, give me that tails, fucking dude. There you go. Always make game too easy.
I mean, the game has a completely different poise system than any of your games.
Yeah, I know. Anywho,
Colossal
Sanctuary.
I do like that they make the poise consistent in Dark Souls 1.
Oh, excuse me.
I've done my research on what, how the poise system works in games.
I believe it.
Yeah. Ironically enough, I know the Dark Souls 3's poise system the least.
I kind of understand it, but I kind of don't all at the same time. It just depends on the weapon I'm using, I suppose.
Basically, every different weapon in the game does a certain amount of poise damage. And basically, you can think of it as like a status effect bar. And the higher poise you have, the higher bar you get.
Yeah.
And after 6 seconds, I think, I forget how long it is. After 6 seconds, your poise is automatically, recovered.
Yeah.
That's in Dark Souls 1 at the very least.
Anyways, I made it to Olusiel Sanctuary, and I'm just gonna pick up next time with a part 3.